That was right. It works.
Archimedes' dial. Very bold concept. It was a genius choice. Other items that we've used in the other films are always had a religious aspect to them. Shankara stones, the chalice, Ark of the Covenant. But this was fooling with the nature of science.
The moment I knew the movie was about time, opportunities missed, opportunities lost, choices made, irrevocable mistakes, then the question of what would be the only thing that would allow me to fix time itself, and the research that I found about the Antikythera, rumored to be an invention by Archimedes, has been speculated to be a kind of time compass.